Most people think the peace sign is just an upside down Y, but there's actually a true hidden meaning behind the way it looks. You see, the peace sign was conceived for the British nuclear disarmament movement, but because this was a little too much for a logo, they decided to use the semaphore signals for N and D, which represent nuclear disarmament.